Durham, and I'm here with our newest board and train, Cuddy. Cuddy is a 1.5-year-old Bouvier. Cuddy comes to the board and train program with his housemate, Two Chains, who's also a Bouvier. Their parents really want them to get some nice leash manners. They're both very big and strong, and if they're out walking and they see a person or another dog, they will just pull towards that person or other dog. They've pulled their mom over, they've knocked her over. So really some nice leash manners so that they can walk them safely and effectively is very important to them. They also just want Cuddy to have some nice just general obedience, be able to sit down and place. They also want him to work on his greeting manners. He jumps up, he gets really overexcited when he sees new people. But besides that, he's a good boy and does have a little bit of a concept of sit. So let's see what Cuddy knows right now. Cuddy, come.
Good boy.
Good job.
Down.
Oh, thank you.
Down. Down.
That's about the extent of what Cuddy knows right now. We look forward to showing you his progress as well as Two Chains in 2 weeks.